At this round room called In Memoriam, a sentence for the survivors can be read. Refuse to forget, refuse to take revenge. Here, we deal with many reconciliation processes, not only between Guernica and Germany, but the ones that have been in some other places in the world as Northern Ireland, South Africa, and so on.